So this happened at 9 o'clock this morning. When you got to the scene, what was there?
I didn't make the scene, but our officers on the scene, what they found was, of course, an accident involving a moped, which involved one of our students and one of our football players, and that was Mr. Lorenzo Mauldin.
What, was he on the ground or unconscious or anything like that when they got there?
That I don't know. I'm sure he was on the ground. Since he was hit on his moped.
And so what happened? Can you just take us through what happened?
Somewhere around 8:45 this morning, Mr. Mauldin was northbound on Floyd Street. When he got near Hahn Street, contact was made with another vehicle. That vehicle continued on Hahn Street and left the scene. And that's as far as we know right now concerning the other vehicle.
And you're still looking? The witnesses say how many people were in the car, what color, and make and model?
We have three witnesses, and the witnesses describe as possibly a tan vehicle, a bronze vehicle, or a champagne-colored vehicle, possibly a small sedan. And all three witnesses heard the impact, but none of the witnesses that we've had contact with so far actually saw the incident.
Can you say, was he hit from behind, the side? I mean, the car was turning. Where did he actually get hit when he was on the
moped? That I'm not sure either at this point. What we're going to do is re-interview Mr. Mauldin at a later time when he's more able to speak. Right now, he's still at Jewish Hospital and he's being evaluated.
Was he able to tell you anything at all today, like what he's...
No, they have not questioned him at all. I think they were more concerned to make sure that, as anybody who's injured, you get them to the hospital first. We have occasional small accidents in and out of the area.
Does it surprise you that somebody could do a hit and run here on campus?
Some people get scared, they take off. What we'd like is if we can make contact with these people, if they would call us at 852-6111, or if any other witness saw this, if they could call us, because we're really interested in completing this investigation, trying to determine exactly what did happen.
Know if he was leaving, I don't know, the football facility, where he was coming from. It's obviously very close to where this happened.
No, we don't. But Floyd Street's a heavily traveled street. It's one of the main entrances and exits coming in and out of campus, so going to class, that would not be unusual, coming and going on Floyd Street.
You may not know this. Was it like a bump, or did they hit him and run over the moped or anything when they got...
That I don't know either.
What's his condition now? How's he doing? What's he been doing?
We just got a statement from athletics, and I'll read it to you. It says, all preliminary tests on Lorenzo Mauldin have come back good. He will be kept overnight in the hospital for continued observation and evaluation for precautionary reasons.
In terms of a hit and run, what types of charges could the driver face in a situation like this? The
driver could be charged with leaving the scene of an accident. But again, at this point, we would really much rather talk to him.
Is that a misdemeanor?
I believe it is.
Can you say what's known about the driver?
At this time, very little is known about the driver. You know, the witnesses saw, other than this color of the vehicle, that's what we know at this time.
And how does that mean? That's got to be hard moving forward with your investigation. You've got tan, bronze, champagne-colored vehicle, might be a sedan. How did you guys move forward with trying to find whoever is responsible for this?
Well, right now we're going to be reviewing our cameras to see what they saw, which will help us quite a lot. We'll be looking at that, and we'll be looking for other witnesses to come forward too, because it was such a busy time that there may be people that may have seen the vehicle leaving the scene and not realized it was in an accident.
And you mentioned cameras. Where specifically in that area where might there be cameras?
We have cameras that may catch around Floyd Street. We may have cameras that may catch on Eastern Parkway, depending on which way the vehicle went.
You may have said this, now I missed it, but, you know, was he hit, you know, was he driving and hit from behind? Was he hit head on the side?
I don't know at this time. The report and the investigation is still underway.
And you're the lead agency on investigating the accident. Is you guys not the Louisville police?
Yes, we are.
Anything else, guys?
That's maybe a stupid question, but do you know if his injuries are from the car hitting him or him hitting the ground or any?
I think the hospital will probably determine that to see, you know, where the injuries are and what type they are. What would be consistent with.
This actually might be stupid, but how do you pronounce his last name? I'm just curious.
Mauldin?
The officer who's doing the investigation may, but that'd be part of the investigation right now. So I don't have any available.
If one becomes available, we'd like, at some point, we'd love to have one.
I'm sure.
It kind of depends